I'm the fastest kid in town. Righteous. There you go.
I can grant you unlimited D-chat, human!
Where there's crime, there's Call Girl!
Tell them what you're made of, buttholes! Tell them who's boss, new kid! Is it my turn yet?
Retribution, but with inclusion.
This new Freedom Pals crew sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes.
Are you supposed to be? A gypsy magician? Go on through.
Hey, little emancipator. Hey there, it's my little hero. You posted all my headshots around? I haven't heard anything yet, but I'm sure it's only a matter of time till those talent agents are calling me up. Anyway, here, I told you I'd show you what was in my bottom drawer. Well, here it is. You better get a selfie with me before I get too famous. Good shot, kid. Turn that into a glossy and I might autograph it for you. The little demon slayer.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you? Just let gay fish be gay fish. What's the gay fish doing, they say? That's my great challenge. That's the weight on my shoulders to bring understanding to the people. You understand? Well, But how could you? You're working...
Looking for something special, kiddo?
no, 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 no. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you? Just let gay fish be gay fish. What's the gay fish doing, they say? That's my great challenge. That's the weight on my shoulders to bring understanding to the people. You understand? Well, But how could you? You're working from an old model. I'm an original. You know, artists come up to me all the time. They're like, gay fish, where do you get...
Looking for something special, kiddo? Howdy, hero. Okay, you go get those bad guys now.
Where's everyone else?
It doesn't matter. There's no time. Let's get this fat turd while we can.
All right. One, two, three. Oh, my God. Look.
Where? If it isn't the Freedom Pals and their newest recruit.
What have you done with the new kid's parents, fat ass?
Nothing yet. But when I'm finished with you, I can't say they'll be exactly safe.
This has gone far enough. We end it now.
The only thing about to end is you, Mysterio.
We aren't gonna fight you, Carmen. Now put your stupid hand down and stop playing games!
We have to stop him, you guys! He's got all the new kid's followers now!
Even with their help, you can't stop me, King.
We'll see about that, motherfucker.
All right, Cartman. You want us to kill Mitch Connor? We'll fucking kill him!
Partner!
which I will. Just look at the loyalty you inspire in your former comrades. You're the one being a dick to them. We're up to our necks in buttholes. I think I deserve another turn after that.
Hey, it's rude to interrupt someone's turn.
You cheating asshole! You seem to be taking all the damage. Yeah, because these guys can't aim. Hey, that was me. Watch the friendly fire.
My turn.
Dude, why are you attacking me?
Feel the wrath of human ice.
This was only going to end one way.
You did it, guys! You beat Mitch Carter! Where are they? Where are the new kid's parents?
You'll never know.
Carter, no! Shit, he's gone!
Come on, we're taking this fat piece of shit back to base.
What fat piece of shit, human cat?
The only way we're going to get Carmen to talk is to torture him.
Yeah, sometimes torture's the only answer. You're gonna torture me? For what? Everyone get back to Freedom Pal's base. We have to make this shithead talk. What are you talking about? Guys, it's me, the king! What the...
And these weird crabs are gonna fuck you up, Forthies.
Show them what you're made of, butthole. I like the style, you kid.
Down, sissy!
Microaggression! Hit him!
worst nightmare I aspire to be. No mercy.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Captain Guy B, prepare to strike. Guys are no match for us.
Retribution, but with inclusion. Need to get somewhere for fit quickly. There you go. What's wrong with you guys? I am not your enemy! You're gonna talk, Cartman.
New kid, you're going to have to make Cartman talk.
What? What are you gonna do with that? You guys are wasting your time. I'm the Coon. Torture doesn't work against me, remember? So what? I just have to watch you eat? Is that it? I'm not afraid. That asparagus is sure gonna make your fart smell bad. Even faze me. Is that a cuttlefish? I prefer salmon myself. No, fuck. Not even a little bit. I can gobble those farts up. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we start looking for the new kid's parents? No, those farts don't bother me at all.
Hit him again.
Oh, jeez. Well, I guess we're done here, huh? Can someone reach around and get this knot? Oh, no, you're not gonna eat that vomit-covered broccoli. It's not organic. Oh, now that's pretty gross, you guys. Oh, God. Yeah, you guys might as well give up. They're not... Oh, wait, you guys. Oh, my God. Oh, the cats! What cats? I just remembered! Connor! I think the farts jarred my memory. He said something about making cats more powerful. Yes, that's it! He must want to genetically alter the cats!
The genetics lab, Dr. Mephisto.
Yes, that must be it, Jess!
Mitch Connor's a total fucking dick.
Freedom Pals will not rest until we've rescued your parents, new kid.
Woo-hoo! Keeper. Woo-hoo!
Our friendship is now immortalized on social media. Welcome to Freedom Pals.
All right. Sweet.
I don't think I'll ever look at cops the same way again. Let's do it again. That's going to kill on social media.
Boy, that Mitch Connor is some kind of dastardly supervillain. Woohoo!
Oh, all right. You want to do a social media thing right now? Fine.
I might need your help with something soon. I'll call you. Nice! I have a feeling this crab business isn't over, New Kid.
Thanks for your help, New Kid! Holy shit, Butthole. Mitch Connor's a fucking dick. Let's get him.
Okay, I heard you can go blind from taking too many selfies, though.
Fine. Okay, later, butt stuff.
Gee whiz, you wanna get a selfie with me? What a chaotic portrait.
Somebody call for a fast pass? Better run fast! Catch you later!
All right, the new kid's here. Come on, new kid.
Can I help you?
Yeah, hi. We signed up for the tour.
Yes, the night tour, correct?
Yeah, we're a little early.
Well, I'm afraid for safety purposes, the tours are only offered from 10 p.m. to midnight.
What, just to be extra spooky?
It'll be worth the wait, my friends. See you tonight.
Shit. Well, now what do we do?
We'll just have to wait. We can't afford to let anyone else go in or out of this gate.
I agree. We're just gonna have to wait here till nighttime.
Okay, how far away is that? About 6 hours.
All right, just wait 6 hours and we're good to go.
Now. Still about 6 hours.
Okay, cool.
Sure, it's gonna be exciting in 6 hours.
Shut up, Scott.
Did anybody bring any snacks or anything?
Yeah, we should have brought snacks.
Oh, God. Okay, how long now? Right around 6 hours still. Jesus, fuck.
You know, kid, you still have yet to tap the full potential of your time-bending ass. Something that could enhance your ability could possibly make time pass more quickly. You see that AC fan over there? Right there behind you, over by the gate. On the left side, can't miss it. If you fart into that fan, the oscillation of the gas will filter it through the expansion valve, mixing it with the pressurized refrigerant inside the condenser coils. Don't question if that makes any sense, kid. Just fart in the fan. Come on. I'll fire it up for you right now.
Holy shit, dude!
What the hell just happened?
Oh, dude, it smells like rotten meat out here!
Well, looks like it's nighttime. Everyone regroup.
Are we here for the tour?
Yes. Come in.
Oh, some young people interested in genetic engineering, huh? Wonderful. Please come in. Oh, hello. Oh, there's more.
Hello, sir.
My, there's a lot of you.
Timmy!
Well, I'm so pleased that you children are interested in genetic engineering. Genetic science began as a simple question. Can a monkey be made to have four asses instead of one? The answer was yes. And now we've been able to give more asses to pigs, horses, everything you can imagine. Yes, little boy.
How does that help?
Oh, you're one of the cynics, huh? Well, meet me over here for the tour and I'll show you how. Come on, don't be shy. We don't want to miss the four-assed gorilla feeding. Please have a seat. You ever play that video game Half-Life? Okay, here we go. Here you can see our greenhouse. Genetic engineering is helpful to grow larger tomatoes, onions, cucumbers. Fruits and vegetables with more asses means more nutrition for people all around the planet.
What good does that do?
Oh, you Bible thumpers are all alike. Don't play God, you'll pay for it. Let's continue up to the second level, shall we? Another benefit of genetic science, of course, is combining animals, like these donkey apes, bunny fish, squirrel donkeys, and more. Once we put more asses on these, we will truly be benefiting science.
Will you please explain how that benefits science at all?
What's your name, little boy?
Super Craig.
You see, Super Craig, once we know how to do things to animals, we can hopefully apply them to mankind. You think having more asses is impossible? I tell you it's not. You see, genetic engineering is not just for animals and veggies. We are working towards helping people as well. Here you can see genetic mutations of my dead son. Most people don't remember that I once had a young child named Terrence.
Oh yeah, I remember that kid. I was wondering whatever happened to him.
Terrence was killed tragically in town when some kids were playing around with a relic belonging to Barbara Streisand.
Oh, jeez, I think that was us.
So, you're doing this all as a way to bring back your dead son?
bring him back? Well, of course not. I'm trying to give his dead body more asses so he can finally rest in peace. Now let's continue on to the fourth floor.
Oh, fuck.
Well, here we are. The top floor of the building and the end of our tour.
What are these?
These horrible, monstrous mistakes of science. Our new benefactor has asked that we genetically alter some of the local sixth graders and make them stronger and crazier.
Okay. Why the fuck would you do that?
How do you mean?
Why the fuck would you make genetically enhanced sixth graders?
Calm down, Super Craig.
How do you think we pay for all this? We have financial donors. Our latest benefactor has asked for this army of mutated sixth graders to protect his altered cats.
What altered cats?
Oh, right over this way. A wealthy benefactor named Mr. Connor has donated money to have stray cats enhanced with more asses. Our company can add asses to things at very competitive rates. Problem is that cats seem to become really aggressive when given more asses. They've proven to be quite deadly.
Then why would you bring a bunch of kids up here?
Look, there's nothing to worry about. This entire facility has a very complex security grid. Huh, that's never happened before. Oh shit, someone shut down the security grid.
What do you mean?
Hello, Freedom Pals.
What are you doing, fat ass?
So you figured out my little plan, huh, Freedom Pals? Think you can stop me? Oh, I have someone here who'd like to say hello, new kid. Go on, talk.
Guys,
it's me, the king.
Will you knock it off?
Listen to me. Don't make any deals with this piece of garbage. He's an animal. That's enough out of you, king. You've been a real pain in my ass, new kid. You should have known not to mess with Mitch Connor.
Where the fuck are you?
Mr. Connor, if you shut down the security grid, then everyone in this building is going to die.
What?
Sorry, Doc. Sometimes sacrifices have to be made for the greater good of the city. So long, Freedom Pal.
Sorry, kids, but we're probably all going to die here.
Those kitties look kind of cute, but they're not.
Serve you right, jerk!
These things are so bitey and scratchy.
No, maybe if I just press buttons randomly? Uh-oh, it appears I've released more test subjects. I feel I should mention that my test subjects have a crazed hunger for human flesh. Might have something to do with the ass-adding process. Vaccination. None of these really scream door. Uh-oh, it appears I've released more test subjects.
Meow.
might have messed up the other generator.
Quit hogging the action! I'm up! Super doxed! Now the truth is out there. Who wants to see some beautiful boys' ultimate action? Careful, Wonder Tweak, you're like a human bug zapper.
I'm all thumbs today. Poor creatures. We must escape the lab. Maybe. Maybe we can go through some of the larger exhibits. This way, children. Okay, this time I've got the door ready to open. You know, not... Note the pupil dilation and increased salivary response. Those four-ass cats are getting quite pissed off now.
They're not the only ones. This place has too much chaos, you guys.
The mutant sixth graders are on the loose. This was definitely not supposed to happen. School's so dumb.
Parents are dumb.
Yeah, adults are stupid.
Oh, Jesus.
It's okay. We'll be safe in the tour tram. Oh, the tour tram is offline. Somebody's gonna have to get to the CPU and hit the override switch.
Where's the CPU?
Down on the third level. Oh, it was silly to put it there, wasn't it?
So somebody has to walk down to the third level and flip the switch? 1, 2, 3, not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it! Not it.
Sorry, new kid, but it really should be you anyway.
Yeah, if you think about it, this is all kind of your fault.
Don't be silly. Mutant sixth graders are an entirely new species. Eating you wouldn't be cannibalism at all.
You're gonna turn that tour tram back on, right?
So I guess you're off to fix that tram, huh?
Do you think if we called it Coon and Freedom Pals, none of this would be happening?
Don't second guess yourself, kid. You'll go mad.
Arr, school's dumb.
Ah! Sixth grader!
Get that generator powered up and the access to the stairs will open. Okay, you should be coming to my dead son now. Just keep heading west.
That's what you need. I go to school. I have all the asses I need. I told you not to block the boobs! You're not the boss of me! I'm trying to see boobs!
It's our first sharing!
Actual monsters in here?
Stupider than school and parents combined!
Trolls. Honing in on the signal.
Son of a bitch.
Going for blood, guys.
That's it. He's cleared the way. The CPU should be right through that door, kid. We'll come down and join you.
New Kid, thank God! You've got to stop him, he's out of his mind!
Cartman, you fucking asshole, what are you doing?
Connor brought me here, human cat. The sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Coon. Soon this town will be rid of you and all the Coon friends. We're Freedom Pals, fat ass.
We know what you're doing, Eric. Putting cat urine into people's drugs and alcohol to make them crazy.
We want to know why.
Yeah, why, you sick piece of... Do I really have to spell it out, Coon? This city is sick. We both know it. There's only one time of year when this town is the way it should be. On Christmas. So I joined the Chamber of Commerce and used them to unleash my master plan. Escalate crime in the city, blame crime on mayor, run for mayor, get tons of followers, clone new kid into genetic mutant, win election, make everyday Christmas. What do you think? Pretty sweet plan, right?
Dude, quick! Take a selfie!
It's almost a shame that no one will ever know how perfectly my plan worked.
Dude, you've gone too far this time.
Nobody's gonna let you be mayor.
Oh, no? I've got all the new kids' followers. Every last one of them is now following me.
Geez, that was smart.
Eric, I know that Christmas every day sounds like fun, but it really wouldn't be.
Fuck you, Dr. Timothy. If you guys don't mind, I've got an election to win.
God damn it!
Well, there goes the main CPU. Darn it, why did I put that thing on a mobilized trap door?
Why wouldn't you?
I'm afraid now someone will have to go clear to the ground level and call for the tour tram from there.
All right, fine. Hurry up, new kid. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, new kid. Stop wasting time. This place has too much chaos, yes? It's okay, Mosquito. We're not going to die in here. We will survive.
Mitch Connor is a real dick, new kid.